Recently, we've made a few changes to our RV. It started with a trip to Ikea, where we picked up a bunch of boxes and we did some disassembling and reassembling of furniture in our RV. Jeremy had a really great idea for a sofa with a trundle bed underneath, but we couldn't find one, so he built us one. This is what the completed project looks like. We are waiting on a new computer for Victor, but we're almost set. When we have an RV with teenagers, sometimes you make changes as they grow.